Guys, today I will be doing Code Combat. So, I've already played a bit. I've gotten some of, gotten most of this done. I'm halfway through this, but I've gotten through the main part, so I've unlocked the next world, the forest. So, if you guys know how to do these other levels, can you tell them to me in the comments? That would be great. And I'd also like to know how to do this. The game development and the web development. Here. So I don't know how to do it. So I'm going to go to Backwoods Forest. So, the peasant village are playing wood from the owners. Okay, I saw a book. Hey, I thought I had this on. Hey, can't have a sword. Darn it. I like my sword.
Code Combat.
Yeah, so it's basically like something that's supposed to teach you how to code. So this is the goal of the level and start level. Move your mouse cursor over a spot to find the X and Y numbers of the location. Remember how to build. I know. I'll hammer that too.
Dish out.
Says how it builds. So you need to put hero, you need to specify what is doing the action.
Keep me safe.
Yes, sir.
Yay.
I'll put it on my list.
Yes, sir.
Ain't no one got time for that.
She just say what I thought she said? She said, ain't nobody got time for that. This one. Okay. Quotation marks. Yeah. I don't know why I need it. Hopefully the computer understands it.
Oh, Bravo.
Yeah, great fence. It's literally... Does that look like a fence? No, it does not. Oh. Just loaded. Imagine if... Imagine if it loads immediately on YouTube. There are all these special levels that I don't know how to unlock. So what does it say? Still navigate through the forest. I know. Oh, you can move to a certain position. Or a specific position. Yeah, faster.
Code combat.
Oh yeah, it doesn't. So because of the way the computer understands, just in case you're wondering this, thinking that this, I can easily get the gem by doing something else. But because of the way the computer understands things, it always goes in a straight line. So I'd have to go here, then get the gem. I'd have to move. No wrong thing. So. Oh. Oh. Need to put. No dot. Six. Yeah, it's gonna be a tiny bit more. Real coding doesn't actually involve this much copy and paste. So 4, 6, 20. Actually, okay. the wood. Oh, fuck. So you can see me. So that he sees me.
Stisho.
What? Oops. Wrong thing. Yes, that worked. But I mean, he does go off. His own path. Just so you know, when going actual game, it goes in straight lines, so you have to do like one pixel at a time to make an actual circle. Done. Oh, I got extra gems from my thing. I didn't even see that bonus. Oops. A proclamation too. I don't know how to check the time on my recorder. That's what I'm gonna do now. Okay, I'm not gonna check. So I'm back. So, finds and gems in a bear! Nag. Do you all remember that the fairy appearance? Cosmo always says that Wanda Brat nags. Why do I keep saying the wrong word? I've got a proclamation. Attack. Do I have any attack damage? I should probably get something that will give me attack damage. Other than a sword. Ooh, a shield. Hey, I don't want... So, I want one that can bash. Ooh, this looks good. Whip. Gives me attack damage. So now I can attack. Gather all the gems, get to the exit. Code can be changed. One's destiny is not defined merely by sample code provided. Yeah.
I can't get there. I can't get there.
Just gonna not have any of it. Okay, so swine. You're just teaching. Please get that gem. Finally! Oh, there is a bear. Can't click on him. Why can't I click on the bear? Okay, so sweet. What? Amazing! Thank you for cutting off my head. If I equip this, Be the last level of the episode. Say hi. I will do the mean thing and not say hi. Actually, what? Some bit. Skip. And wait, I wanna do something. Do you guys know what I wanna do?
Code
what
combat.
What am I gonna do? I killed the headhunter. Hey, I never did it. Never saw it play out.
Code combat.
God, everything is glitching out. killed a headhunter. Submit. Wonder if this will unlock me anything. First V. Stretching. Did that unlock anything? That didn't really did unlock anything special. Hey, so make sure in the comments tell me how to unlock the special levels. And tell me a good way to farm gems. Cause then you know I want the money. Okay, so bye.